Today's the day. I am going home. I'm so excited.
Y'all, we are 5 hours late on this goddamn road trip.
What?
Okay, we're about to start our 26-hour road trip back to Missouri, but we want to give you a little fashion show so you can see what we're going to be wearing for the next 26 hours. Damn, I look good, and can't nobody figure like I could. Yeah, okay, I got a little fat, but my shorty told me that he like it like that. I'm happy, another me that never can be. See, I'm so well stayed.
Here's your first update on our road trip.
We're going for it.
Doing something illegal right now. Let's get it. It's been 30 minutes and we have made it maybe 10 miles because there is traffic. We are in the desert of California right now on our way to Vegas, but there was a sign that said to avoid overheating, turn your AC off for the next 15 minutes. And miles, and we're in traffic. Still, so we're all just sweating. This bitch has her windows up, AC on. She don't give a fuck. That's it. We're just learning Spanish.
Soy caliente.
Soy caliente.
We're never gonna goddamn make it home. We're still in the state of California. It is almost 5 o'clock. It's literally hot as balls in this desert right now. The AC like barely even like does anything. I'm eating spicy Cheetos right now because I'm hungry. Have like 15 hours until we get to Denver, which is like halfway. We made it to Vegas. It's 7:10 and we're just now in Vegas. Y'all, it's been 30 minutes and we ain't moved. Love it or hate it, bitch, 7-Eleven has the best goddamn pizza. 2 slices for $3, so good. I literally crossed a highway for this. I'm about to snuggle up back here, eat this shit up. Let's taste test the 7-Eleven pizza! Look at her. You can tell it's been sitting out all day. It smells delicious. We should go.
We are taking our time.
This is the highway I crossed.
Damn.
It's actually kind of impressive.
This is 8 lanes. Anything for my motherfucking baby.
Wait. This is the highway you crossed?
I'm nauseous as f.
You're sitting with us.
I don't know if it's Noah's driving or if it's that gas station pizza, but my shit is not feeling great right now. Noah can't drive to save his life, and that pizza had been sitting there for at least 36 hours. Okay, we are in Utah.
I think it was my back.
We're in Utah. I just wanted to come on here and say that my friend Madison has a gift. I literally have never met anyone that could do this or that has done this, didn't even know that this was a thing. But on road trips, this bitch gets a Slim Jim. Chews it for so long, doesn't swallow it, only swallows the juices and the oils. Chews it for so long that it literally turns into gum. So she's been working on a piece.
I am not ashamed.
It literally turns into a piece of gum. Y'all, we are getting pulled over the house. We're actually getting pulled over. Hi.
Hello. Hi.
Hello. Yeah, I stopped because you're all over the road.
Are we?
Yeah.
Did you guys?
Sorry,
we've been cracking up. We're on a road trip.
I am so sorry.
But the police coming straight from the underground.
I just went into this gas station. It's 3:10 a.m. And they gave me some free taquitos and shit. So I came to the car and Noah was like, damn, I want to go get some. I said, yeah, tell him your friend Georgie sent you. Me, Georgie. I didn't tell him that my name was Georgie.
They knew nothing about me except for they just gave me these things for free. I love gas station food. I'm about to throw up later though.
He's buying something right now.
Now he's gotta buy it. What a fool.
He's so sad right now.
He kinda looked really sad. He kinda looked hella sad. Look at him. I really hope that he said my name was Georgie. What happened?
Starving now. Yeah, they threw him away.
Yup. Did you tell him Georgie sent you?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah,
he said who?
You.
Oh no, that was so awkward. Oh my god, I was literally like, I was with Georgie. The guy's like,
17 more hours till we're home.
It's 7:40 a.m. We're in Colorado, but I gotta piss. Look at the view though. This is what I'm looking at for my morning piss. It's gonna be a good one, folk. We made it to the mud shack, baby. That's the mud shack. We're still 3.5 hours from Denver. This whole goddamn trip has been about just trying to get to Denver. And we have yet to make it. It's a whole new day. This is my Dollar General try-on haul. First of all, the ponytail. Ooh, they are tight as Can we go back and get two more?
Get this. While I was asleep, Noah decided to take the route that I said probably 10 times that we should not take because it adds an hour and a half to our trip. And he didn't do that. And I was asleep, I couldn't stop him.
So now we're literally damn near Wyoming, and that's why we haven't made it to Denver. On the bright side, we went back into Dollar Tree to get us some more shades so we're all matching. We also got Noah a pair. 21st birthday, buy her a drink. Ayy. She's actually turning 23 and her birthday is in like 2 weeks. It's 11:00 a.m. We
still haven't made it to Denver.
Still haven't made it to Denver, but you know where we did make it? A thrift store. I just woke up and we are in Kansas. This is not. Look at these gnats everywhere. We're in the middle of bum nowhere. 10 more hours. This is. We're halfway through Kansas, 479 miles to go. I'm about to start walking. Hey, we did it. It's 7 a.m.
Hello.
Sunday morning. We made it to Missouri for the first time in a year and three months. I'm feeling great. I'm ready to f*** it up. Hey, queen! Ah, the smell of a fresh cigarette.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, let's go.
Oh goodness.
All right, everybody. That's it for my road trip back home vlog. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. I have made it home. 41 hours later, here we are. I'm about to f*** this town up and then head on back home. Other home. See you next time.
Bye. Yeah. Okay.
Got him home.
This man's driving his goddamn lawnmower on Main Street.